What is the first thing that comes to mind when we think of art? When we think of art, we might think of bright paintings of landscapes or portraits. But what about the darker side of art, not only in theme, but in color? The following three paintings show this dark theme. Let's begin with this painting by Francisco Goya called Saturn Devouring His Son. This artwork is one of the darkest paintings of its time. Much like other of his artworks, this painting was a piece that was discovered after his death and later framed. But what is depicted in Goya's painting? Well, his painting depicts King Saturn devouring his son in fear of being overthrown. This comes from a Greek myth that has often propagated the human's greed for power. This brings us to her second painting by Artemisia Gentileschi called Judith Beheading Holofernes. This work of art is a very detailed piece of work. This painting is based on the Old Testament story contained in the Book of Judith. The story explains the assassination of the Assyrian general Holofernes by the Israelite Judith. This is a traditional example of virtue and chastity. In the original story, Holofernes is about to destroy Judith's home city of Beloithia, but she uses her beauty to gain access to the general's tent and decapitates him after getting him helplessly drunk. This painting depicts him waking up to Judith and her maidservant, Abra, trying to kill him. For the last painting, we have Jacques Louis David's Death of Murat. This painting depicts a revolutionary writer during the French Revolution. Murat in this painting is depicted as dead in the bathtub with a note in hand. He is depicted with a board across the bathtub to write. He would often take medicinal baths for his condition, and this day, Charlotte Corday came under the idea of a visit, then stabbed Murat in the chest. The painter was a friend of Murat, and this painting was used to commemorate Murat. It was to remember his death in order to gather more support for the revolution. During this time, art was often depicted with themes of self-sacrifice for a cause. This occasion, Murat was used to have people support the revolution. All three paintings have a similar feeling and look. They all are very dark with dark stories of their own. The dark color palette as well as the depiction of blood and death bring a gothic dark feeling. Each of these paintings may have been controversial during its time, yet they all tell a specific story.